Gaze upon this fine country of ours while you can, gentlemen. It's gonna be your last decent view for a long while. Nicholas Mendoza. Shit. Guy like you's really gotta fuck up the land here with me.
You, might wanna secure that weapon, Deputy, before one of these gentlemen takes it off you.
I always enjoy seeing dirty cops end up on my bus. It reminds me, the system works. Enjoy the ride, detective.
All right, this is the one. Shouldn't take very long. What do you say we bag these guys and go grab some lunch?
Yeah, okay. I know a decent Cuban place around the corner.
Cuban? Jesus Christ, Nick, you're in Vice now. Why do you afford better than beans and rice?
Seriously? Beans and rice? Why don't you let me order for you?
Here's an idea. I pick the place, huh? I promise, you'll never go back to eating plantains ever again.
You ever had Cuban food?
I think you should take the lead this time, all right? Hit with authority, check your corners, find our guy, and we take him down before anyone even thinks about going for their gun.
Yeah, I've done this before.
And not with me, you haven't. All right, let's roll. Use your big boy voice.
Police! We're coming in!
Let me see your hands!
Move back and away from the table!
He just knocked on the wrong door.
How about the light out of my face, yeah? Nick,
get the hell out of here.
No?
Okay. Keep those hands on your head and turn around slowly. Slowly. Nice and easy.
Oh, you're making a big mistake!
We're all friends now. Okay, spin around. Nothing sudden.
Fucking bullshit. You know it. This is a fucking joke. I'll be out by the morning, cop. You fucking know it.
Yeah? The pilot coaxes otherwise.
Fuck you!
Oh, shit, it's not a gun! Get down! Now, cover! Jesus Christ! That got out of hand fast.
What the fuck was that? You didn't check the door?
Hey, I'm the one making arrests. You're supposed to watch the room.
Yeah. Just check the bodies. See if you can figure out what the hell they were up to.
Bingo.
Yeah? What we got?
Wallet. ID. Anyone you know?
Nope. Dead end. There's nobody left to interrogate.
Hey, I was tired of burgers, so I got Cuban. Anybody hungry?
Hey, stop right there!
Get after him. Go, go!
I got him! Stay where you are! Hands up! You're just making this worse! Stutter! Downstairs! Now!
You got pursuit training, right?
Yeah. Maintain distance, try not to kill him.
Forget all of it. We want him stopped now. We're heading north on Mateo, requesting backup. Turn and left on Crocker from Mateo. Intersection clear. Come on, Fort!
Take this guy down.
stupid.
Come on! You have the right to remain silent.
Fuck you, man.
Oh, you heard this before, huh?